talk to the extras in holding?
Coyote was supposed to, but he had a problem with the explosive effects.
What happened?
They blew up.
Well, that's just great. If you want something done, you just gotta go inside it. Okay, here's the scene. All you extras out there are big-time Looney Tunes fans waiting to meet your favorite stars. So they arrive for a Bafo Hollywood premiere party. You're thrilled. You're excited. Got it? Good. Now, let's do a quick rehearsal. Picture. Searchlights. Twinkling marquee. Velvet ropes. And giant bouquets of carrots for the Wild Queen Rabbit itself. Now, as Bugs Bunny steps onto the red carpet, the fans, that's you, you go wild with applause and cheers. And if any of you ladies put fading on your resume, don't hold back. Got it? Good. Rehearsal tape rolling. And action. Clap your hands together. Let's hear it. That wasn't too bad for a warm-up. And for the painter in the back, out of screaming, I'll guarantee you a close-up. Now, before the stars arrive, let's kick it high gear. What are you saying? Get this party going! Alright, here we go! It's the start of something big! Amazing and spectacular! A party that's to bomb! Who's part of my vernacular? The glitz and the glam! The stars you adore! You'll be in on the action! But never before! Let's get booty! Time to twist and jam, let's get booty. Getting crazy when it's not. We're breaking and shaking the whole shebang. We're hipping and popping and grooving with the gang. Those wives cracking jokes, cracking tunes up here. Have you riot on the set? And now once the music starts, I need all you guys to play the scene by giving it up for each of our Looney Tunes stars. Can you do that? I said, can you do that? Alright! Are you guys ready to party? Okay, here we go! We're hippin' and poppin' and groovin' with the gang, so let's get booty! Because your name starts with Looney Tunes, starts like all I wanna shake the man. So let's get the action, it's time, here they are! Let's get booty! Come on now! Let's hear it from the Looney Tunes stars! Alright! You guys have got it going on! Normally the extras don't get to meet the big stars, but with your awesome energy and excitement, it's gonna make this shot a highlight of the film. And I know the gang is gonna wanna thank you personally. So what do you say we get the talent on the set? Are you guys ready to meet some Looney Tunes? I think I'll need a bit of a warm up. Okay, look. This is section one over here and section two over here, okay? Let's see who can beat each other, okay? Section one, I want y'all to jump up in the air and scream whatever I tell you, okay? Go one! Okay, go two! That was a lot better, okay? Go one again, go one! That was better, okay, we're ready! Y'all ready to beat Foghorn Leghorn? Okay, here he comes! Here we go! Knock, knock, knock! Ready on the set, Foghorn!
I've been summoned to the set! Haven't got time for any tomfoolery. My public awaits. Well, since you put it that way, I guess a few more minutes signing autographs wouldn't mean a
thing. But Foghorn, we gotta start filming in just a few minutes.
But public appearances in here are part and parcel with being a star, son. Celebrity, that is.
Yes, Foghorn, and that's exactly what we'll be doing in the next scene. Out here.
Well, you don't say. I take your meaning, boy, and besides, I've been cooped up all day. I'm sorry, ladies, but do the calls. And as we say in the biz, the show must go on. Unless supper's ready, those hands are just starved for affection.
Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. They're running through the kitchen. Making home, oh so sweetie. That's when you can catch them. It's Sylvester and Tweety. Clock, clock, clock. Ready on the set, you two. But you should have already got a costume.
I know I saw him in wardrobe, but he gave me the flip.
Well, how did it look?
Very funny. If you'll pardon me, Mr. Director, I have a few bones to pick with a certain fricassee to be. He must be around here somewhere. Here, birdie, birdie, birdie. Here!
Sylvester, don't go back there.
Suffering succotash. Just being a pussycat is a constant hazard.
Hey, this has got to stop. Look at you. You're a big star.
Have some dignity, boy. Straighten up and fly right.
If I could fly, I'd have asked for a mint long ago.
A mint?
Duh, a canary dress.
Don't worry, Puddycat. I wasn't watching.
I wasn't talking about your breath, bird brain.
Okay, guys, come on. Okay. Oh, man, it's like a zoo up here. All right, all you guys know the deal now, so I want to hear you come in on the knock, knock, knock. So you with me? Are you with me? Okay, here we go. He's coming here so quick. You'll think he's insania. You got to watch out. It's that devil from Tasmania. Taz, that was quite an entrance there, buddy. What, there was no roses in your dressing room? Taz, there was no candy either? I'm sure I put them in there, Taz. Are you sure you just didn't eat them? No, Taz, what? Taz, no. No, I understand. I know it's in your contract, okay? Just tone down the tornado accident, alright? I'll have my people contact your people right after the shoot, okay? No, Taz, no. Calm down, okay? We have a film. We're going to start shooting, okay? No, and I promise I won't forget the aromatherapy candles, okay? Taz. Now, can we please get to places for the top of the scene?
Mr. Director Person, aren't you forgetting someone's entrance?
Oh, Daffy Duck, I almost forgot.
I find that hard to believe, seeing as I am the biggest star here.
Well, you're not the biggest star. There's to...
Start the music, Sam.
Sure thing, Daffy. He started in a little pond, and now he's a big-time star. Well, maybe not as big as Bugs Bunny, but still... Daffy Duck is who you are. You ready on the set, Daffy?
Get ready, world! It's star time! Ow!
Oops. Oh, sorry, Daffy. Are you alright? Sorry about that. I guess with the arrival of our leading rabbit coming up, I'm afraid I'm a little... unfocused.
Yeah, and Michael Jordan plays a little basketball. Who needs that harebrained hair anyway? Why, I've got more talent in my tail feathers than that phony furball has in his own raggedy, and his... You're despicable!
Okay, Casper, when are you on the set?
Folks, this is it. Our star is ready. Okay, everybody out there, we need lots of energy and excitement. It's time to practice what you warmed up for. Are you ready to meet Bugs Bunny? Are you ready to meet Bugs Bunny? All right, we're ready to roll. Here we go. Lights, camera, action.
What's up, Doug? What's cooking? What's up, Doug? Are you looking for Bugs Bunny? Bugs Bunny, he's gonna hunt him. Trying to get a rabbit's skin, but not a rabbit's stomach. And what's up, Doug? What's cooking? Hey, look out!
Stop! Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Bugs Bunny! All right, here we go!
Well, you know it's kind of homie, but it's called Hollywood.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, I say, you never hear it. Oh, Hollywood!